Good morning, one and all. I'm Vasha. I'm a student of Asian Mercantile Maritime Academy. My topic is Major Port Authority Bill 2020 would encourage goods competition, Mandavia said. Union Shipping Ministry Mansukh Mandavia said on Wednesday that the Major Port Authority Bill 2020, which has been passed from the both the houses of parliament, will encourage good competition between the major ports and the private ports. A major port authority and the private port have a competition between them. It will boost port land usage and amplify the competence in the port traffic. India's major port will be able to survive through this competency with the non-major and the private ports. While presenting the bill in the Rajya Sabha, the ministry said that the bill was not intended for the privatization of the port. It would rather boost their decision-making power and will lead to the competence of the between the ports. Bill was passed in the Lok Sabha on this Wednesday, and it was passed in Rajya Sabha on Wednesday, and Lok Sabha it was passed in the last year September, and in previous year previously it was followed a legislation of Major Port Trust Act 1963. The Major Port Authority Bill 2020 seeks to provide for regulation, operation, and planning of major port in India to vest the administration control and management of the port board. That's all, sir. Thank you.
Okay.